Yes, they've got a big job ahead of them in the second half to find another gear, maybe to try and come back. But the Kumuls, you know, I hope that that momentum continues in the second half. That's a big question for them as well.
Yeah, we've always had a great relationship with the Fijians, and there's a big community of Fijians here in Papua New Guinea. They've turned out in numbers again, hoping for much of the same result from last week, but the Kumuls have other plans.